yo, yo, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up,
we're back with some horror games. I have no idea what this is. Oh my god. So, oh shit. I forgot what's it all about. What's it all about? What's it, normal and low?
Really?
Really? Well then, gameplay. Points of interest. Controls. New game, let's go.
I'm an architect, freelance, so I take job offers as they arise.
Interesting.
So, when this guy called me, I was relieved I could finally get a paying job. He said he needed help with interior design for his house.
If you know what I mean.
I always respected people who can do construction, so I naturally agreed to come and take a look.
At his honors.
I already had a couple of ideas.
Of his pains.
It was already quite late, but he insisted on me coming over the same day. I tried to comply, because I didn't want to lose this offer.
His honors was perfect.
I drove there with my car.
With my honors.
His house was all the way over in the suburban area.
Honors.
Quite remote, but with other houses nearby. Quiet place.
With
the
honors.
Man met me at the front gate.
And had sex with me.
It was a temporary fence, and the gate was made of rotting wooden planks. He started showing me around the yard. It seemed weird that there was a large garbage container blocking the way, so we had to go through the garage to get inside the house. He took me through the rooms, so I started looking around. At one point, I saw a stain, and at first glance it seemed like brick dust. But then I realized it was blood, spilled on the floor.
Holy shit!
I thought that maybe there was another
worker. Fuck, scared the shit out of me already.
I turned to
tell
the man. That's when I saw his hand raised to hit me. He was holding a metal rod. Before I could defend myself, he hit me in the head. I must have passed out. I don't know how long I was out.
Damn it. Ass was quite fucking
when I
sore.
Woke up.
I had a sore anus. Hey, seriously? Supplies. What? Oh, fucking hell. Ow.
That hurt.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. no. I don't... Are you kidding me? Good on... What? What the fuck? Broken ass game. Hello? Seriously? Why is it pink? Why are you pink? Whoa, son! I have an idea. You can put your penis here. Squeeze it like this and fuck it. The fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, well, nice. Not bad. What? And I saw your penis. Hello?
Hit me and then lock me in here.
I'm a sex slave. Hey, someone's above me. I I don't know. Doesn't let me interact with that. Okay, let's see now. Good to hear. Fucking hell!
Better looks more.
Had enough? Can't move? No, I can. I don't understand. Do I need a plank? The fuck do I need? I didn't need what? Why do I need a hammer? The fuck do I hammer with? What? Hello? Let's see. What? I have inventory? I don't. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked.
Slipping. I can't turn it by hand.
Hmm.
The rod is loose. The rod is loose. The rod is loose. The rod is the rod is loose.
Okay. Okay.
It's slipping. I can't turn it by hand.
Where's the saw? What the fuck? Can you go slower? Hello? Spooks? It is dark.
What the hell was that? There we go.
No. Fuck that shit. Oh, for fucks. My wallet. Hello?
It's holding with the wires. The wire cutters are broken. The hinge on that handle should attach. It's missing.
Of course it is broken.
stuck underneath the beam. Should attach.
What the?
It's missing.
Nice.
I had to restart the checkpoint because there was nothing to do. Nice! You okay? Again, broken as fuck. Spooks.
Library card belonging to Helen Woodward. How to get it?
Oh, God. God damn it.
Library card.
Hey. Seriously. The rod. Pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know? Pump it up. Oh, I don't know what this is for, but I'm take it. Get wrecked. Really? Exactly, whoa, shit. Guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here because I can't handle this anymore. Fuck this! Okay, maybe who the fuck closed it? Hello? Oh my god. Yes.
The fuse box opener is locked in the old house in my duffel bag.
The fucking cogwheel here. Well then. Screw you, Holmes.
Look at that dark corridor.
Neither do I.
The light switch is working.
Nope. I like this spot very much. Thank you. Okay, guys, I have to end this episode here. So, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Biotorn. Thanks for watching. Leave a like. I hope you enjoyed this. And I will see you guys next time. Who the fuck is walking upstairs?